I think we're ready for the swimsuit competition.
Ladies and gentlemen, finally, it's time for the swimsuit competition.
Yes, finally.
Miss Slammy, let's begin with the one and only Sunny.
Oh, McMahon, when you see Sunny in a bathing suit, she's got the end to end all ends. Yes.
Oh, she is looking mighty fine.
Oh, Daddy.
Oh, she is the queen of cyberspace, no doubt about that, ladies and gentlemen. Most downloaded superstar in the whole wide world.
And I have the urge to have a cigarette after I log off.
Get
your heart out.
Appreciative eye.
Oh.
Next, ladies and gentlemen, China.
Oh, my gosh, look at this.
Hello.
Uh-oh, my goodness.
Curious as to where Sunny didn't buy that bathing suit. Man.
And China is scheduled next. That should be
China.
We want to see China, not Hunter, compete in the swimsuit competition.
I heard some guys discussing how many beers it'd take before you'd make a pass at China.
Let me tell you what, China's not going to be coming out here because I've withdrawn her from the competition. Because she doesn't belong on stage in the Valley of the Silicone Queens. What she is a rock hard killer. She's not here to entertain you, she's here to take care of business. And as far as talent goes, people like Sunny, we know what her only talent is, and they can't show it on national TV. And I got a best friend that says she's not very good at that either. So China is withdrawn as of now.
Sort of snide remarks by Hunter Hearst Helmsley.
I think I know why China's not going to be
in this. Let's try the Funkettes.
You see that movie, The Crying Game?
In fact, I did, yes.
That may be China's problem.
And Tracy and Nadine, ladies and gentlemen. We saw them perform earlier on in the talent competition. And boy, can they ever dance. Yes. Flash Funks. Funkettes, Tracy and Nadine.
Oh,
Jordan, the animal steal.
They bring out the animal in George, don't they? Woo, Flash, you are so
I feel funky. Like an Oreo cookie.
Oh, stop that. Woo! Tracy and Nadine, ladies and gentlemen.
All right, let's bring out Marlena. Woo-hoo-hoo.
And the Gold Dust Marlena. Going to be next, and with that ubiquitous cigar.
Whoa. That's the bust.
Pardon?
I'd say that's the bust that money can buy. I mean, best that money can buy right there. Where's the bottom? Oh, Todd.
I don't think he smokes.
Uh-oh, here we go.
Well, hello. This is it is late night, and it is Slappy.
Hey, Hank, come on, man. Sweating Crisco over here.
You can take that raincoat off anytime now, King.
Let's bring out Sable, and good luck, Sable.
Whoa. Come back to follow.
And Sable is our last kid.
Woo!
Oh my goodness. Unbelievable.
Wow, man. I love the Slammy. This is a great show. Oh, my God.
Wow, man. Can't believe it. And whoa, baby. I got to tell you. Whoa, my goodness.
And you know,
she is magnificent.
She's got
taking on home, Sable. Whoa.
Yeah, Pat, you'll never get that at home, will you?
And the Wild Man is something else. He.
Wow-wee. You know what?
Oh, my goodness. The Wild Man is perspiring. No doubt about that. We invite you, ladies and gentlemen,
on
the East Coast, as well as Central Time Zones. We invite you to vote, ladies and gentlemen, for Miss Slammy.
Oh, my. There's still time to vote for this year's Miss Slammy. Once again, the nominees are Sable, Sunny, Marlena, the Funkettes, or China. Call 1-900-737-SLAM. It's only 99 cents per minute. kids. You must be 18 or have your parents' permission before calling.